Yard. Guard quarters. Brewster's laboratory. This is where the Piece of Eden will be located.
Well, where is it? Huh? Where's Brewster's supplies?
Time to deploy the diversion. I'm on my way, Sir David. Hello, boys. Like Jacob's cooking. That should keep you busy while I head into your lab.
Follow me down the tracks.
You stay here and keep a lookout.
All right. I'll shout if I get any bother.
First for a bird's eye view. Can't be too careful.
Now it come apart.
Not your concern. Bring back the cargo. She's not allowed in here!
To the order.
Miss Thorne, you ride me like a racehorse.
Sir David, I will return tomorrow. If you have not unlocked the device's secrets, forget your dogs and horses. I will leave you to the wolves.
Thank you kindly. I was never such a squeaky fix when... What do you know? You rescue me.
Where's the hidden laboratory?
Untie me, and then we can parley, my lady.
I'm pressed for time. Tell me now.
It's underground. Requires a key. One of the guards nicked mine, cheeky sod.
Thank you.
Now.
but I have so much more to discover.
Do not be afraid.
I'm not. God will protect me.
I will continue your experiment.
You will not stop, Sally. Miss Thorne has already found another piece of Eden, more powerful than the last.
I will take that one too.
We fight to gain what we cannot take with us. It's in our nature.
I have to get out of here, now!